So I was fed for 2 years at a time. So in 1979, I collected 2,500 naira. I don't know how much what you think that money was then and what it is today. 2,500 naira was good money. Did you know what I did? I wanted to be like one of the comfort millionaires too. I went to buy a car. It was a foolish decision. It was later in life that the disdain of our own people in Yoruba goes down on me. That the same money a child makes, he uses it to do what? Huh? He uses it to eat akara. Just give a small type money. The first thing he will go and do is to look for sweets. That was what I did. I said, oh, if I had known, why didn't I buy land? I should have bought land in anywhere in Nigeria. I would have known what that land will give me today. So what am I saying? What I'm saying is that most of us have come across some form of money or the other that we use carelessly. So from today, when we come across money, let's know how to spend the money, invest the money, rather than use it for consumption. What I did, I didn't invest it, I used it for consumption. It was a foolish decision. 1988 was when I left my job. I was paid just 17,000. You know, my gratuity, whatever allowance, 17,000. My wife was telling me, why should I should not resign? I should continue the job. I said no. You know why I said no? I have already studied what I wanted to do. I have visualized and I thought clearly, look, try to visualize. I don't say rush into investment. I will tell you what I did. I have done enough research. I did enough research. And I convinced myself that I will make it. I have no doubt of my mind at all. I did this research for a thing that I believe that I can never fail. That's the effect. I know, you know what it was? In my course of reflection, because you want to reflect, that's what we talk about teaching knowledge.